forecast.
All right, well, before I get started with this awesome forecast, Gloria and Thalia and I have been checking out some little critters that have been rolling around here in our studios, some really cool exotic animals brought in by the Living Desert Zoo, one of them being a tortoise. And we're going to get some information on those animals as we get up in our newscast in just a bit. But for now, let's get back to the weather. I know we're looking at a very nice day when it comes to sunshine out there. Temperatures topping off around the lower 80s, so we are seeing a dip in those temperatures as compared to yesterday, but it's the wind. It's the wind that we're going to be concerned with today. Right now, still on the light side, at least for most of us across the Coachella Valley, 1,000 palms around 11 mile per hour winds. But as we get into the evening tonight, we're looking at 20 to 30 mile per hour winds sustained, and it looks like gusts up to 65 miles per hour continuing on into your Wednesday. So do be careful on those major highways. At least your temperatures right now, mainly into the lower 60s. We do have some low 70s around 1,000 palms. I believe that we're seeing an inaccurate reading for 1,000 palms. They're closer to around the mid and upper 60s. I don't think they're in the low 70s just yet. We do have that frontal boundary system. You can tell just a little bit of cloud cover in front of it. Going to continue to pass on through us today. High pressure will be taking its place, which means much more sunshine. But obviously, the upper level energy, you can tell we're going to have to go through some gusty conditions out there, at least within the next 24 hours. The jet stream is actually tagging along with this cold front, allowing for the windy conditions out there. So again, be careful tonight into tomorrow and pushing on into tomorrow evening. Temperatures do drop because it is a cold front. We see them down into the lower 80s instead of the upper 80s as we saw yesterday. In your 7-day forecast, we do start to climb back up into those mid 80s and even more than that, very close to the 90s by Sunday. That is your forecast. Gloria, Thalia, to you too.
All right, sounds beautiful. Hope